You are the father of our children, and I respect you, and I will continue to respect you. And my kids, our kids, will know nothing but my respect for you, regardless of what's happening. You are who they look up to. You are who they admire. You are who they love. And I'm not going to ever tarnish that, ever. We can feel however we feel, but as a mother who loves my children and values that they have you as a father, I'm not going to do that.